Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. In the last episode we were training Joshua and Neko a bit so that he could wear all natural puppy and make stuff. We faced off a black noise as well, which was pretty strong.
Bienvenido.
And we had a big problem to beat him. We need crimson chili. I think we can actually get it. But for that we have to go all the way back. Because I think we can get it in a medical remedy or whatever how it was called. Herbal remedy. Let me wake you up. 3 minutes clapping. A really cool song in this. So, herbal remedies, we need crimson chili. There we have it. Alright.
Much obliged.
Of course we can get the stuff to make our own food. But right now we don't have the money to just buy expensive stuff like this for ourselves. But we can use it for quests at least. And of course you can just fight over and over to get many pins. If you decrease your own level and increase the drop rate, you get many pins easily, and with that much money. Let's see where the pick is first. Oh, there it was already.
Open up your senses.
Okay, let's see.
Have fun,
1, 2, 3.
Go away. I can't. This is nothing. Good work, Neku.
Ah, goddammit. Yeah, these we have to fight in order, but it's quite difficult in my position, the emulator. Where's the one? There's the one. First beat him. And now him. Alright. That was easy enough. And we got the hands-free healing. What the hell, I don't even remember that pin. Yeah, I didn't get it because I didn't play him on hard. But where is he? There. Last 4 uses. Subconsciousness. Automatically uses any HP recovery pins Neko's ready to heal whenever HP are low. Okay. So if we just forget to use our healing pins, it's going to be used automatically. Not bad. Gonna buy some more of you. What do you have in difference? 17 bites and increase attack by 2. Basically, this is pretty stupid, but. Actually. Who cares? I mean, I have his complete support already. So it doesn't really matter. Increase our friendship to him. And more and more and more, and back to the guy giving him his hot dog. I wonder if we are actually giving it to him. I never really looked up if the item just goes away or not. So let's see. Sub players want me to clear the wall. Thanks, amigos. Oh, you got one? So this is definito. Really? Wait, is that. Oh, cheese! Blah, I don't do cheese. Look, you can have it back. Just go get it away from me. Okay, I guess that answers my question. But now we have a little shortcut. And we can actually go into Morkel now, which was our first priority. There are a lot of noise, goddammit. But where's the piggy? I guess. Sorry, I accidentally broke up my recording tool. There's the pig. Alright. And we have to use the fire pin for this. Otherwise, we can't damage him. This is nothing. Except with Joshua. Go away. I got this. Alright. Pins. And the basic pins. And back. And back. And up. And I didn't want you. God damn it. Let's see. Kangaroos again. Watch yourself. See ya. This is nothing. What am I even doing today? God damn it. You are dying. I got this. Yeah. Go away. This is nothing. I can't. Yeah, I got this. As I said, it's really difficult if you don't have a real DS. On the DS, this system works so well. But on emulator, it's really a drag. And if I go full screen, I have to make such big movements with my mouse that it isn't even funny. That's why I'm going to stick to the little one. Because I can just. Yeah. Have fun, Neku. Okay, Joshua, you gotta attack as well. I got you. Bye. This is nothing. Bye. I'm not fast enough. One more try. Open up your senses. Can I stun him at least? Watch yourself. I can't air. See ya. There, that'll do. Hey, I got this. This is nothing. Yeah. Okay, one last try. Your senses. Not able to beat him. I'm gonna go lower difficulty. Your good is gone. Yeah. There. I got farewell. Hey, this is nothing. All right. Worked out. As I said, attacking with Joshua yourself is making it a lot easier. Letting him do it himself. That was a nice distraction. You got Izanami. I wonder what that pin is. Focus. That's not what I wanted. Let's see. Oh, it's already mastered. A pyrokinesis pin. Which is a lot stronger than this one. Okay. Items, let's see. Gonna increase Neku's bravery for now.
It's edible.
So that later on I can wear some more. Oh god, sorry. Some more stuff. Let's go to Morkel now. So this is Timpin Slammer. All I need to do is figure out some way to win this. Good luck with that! At least there's a Reaper decal here. You won't have any problems entering. The decal makes us visible, right? Yep. Every shop licensed to sell players has one. I'm not complaining, but why let us shop at all? The Reapers want us erased, don't they? Why help us? Does it really matter? Shopping is fun. The game's better this way. Yeah, because the game's all about fun. If you don't hurry, you'll miss registration, Neku. Okay, I'm going. Going to do what? I've never played Tinpin Slammer in my life. Yeah, you did. We did it in one of the episodes before. I hope I'm a natural. That or the luckiest guy on the planet. She keeps counting on me. Well, here goes. Okay, off we go to Morkel. So, how do you even play this game? Do you know how to play Tinpin Slammer? Who? Me? Don't be silly. I don't have a clue. Good thing I'm not entering him. What? I thought you were going to clear this mission, Neku. I shouldn't have bothered asking. So what do I? So who do I ask? Ah! What the? Sorry, I was watching where I was going. Hey, you've got some pins, bro. Yes. So you're entering the slam off? That's right. Losing's not an option. For Neku. But you're cool with the idea? So if you're not losing, then... Wait, you're going for first? What? With those pins? Are you crazy? What's wrong with my pins? Is this like your first time ever or something? Forget about the slam off. Those pins won't win you a single round. The kid's sure blunt enough. I take it you're playing today. Shotodan, call me Shooter. And yeah, I'm actually kind of famous around here. The slickest samurai, dun dun da, in town. None of my buddies can touch me. Oh, Shooter, you must be a real expert. Are there any tips you could offer to Neko? Thanks a lot, partner. Come on, Neko, what do we say? Please. Well, you do look pretty hopeless. Okay, bro. Ten pins a battle between souls. Between souls. Yeah, bro, it's like your fiery passion slams into the other guys like wham. Sounds like a fun time. Think you could be a little more specific? Just a sec. I draw it out and clear easy for you. Here, this is Tin Pin Slammer. You're weak, oh nose. Yay, Carmen. Woohoo, slam. What the fuck? It hurts to look. Yeah, it kinda does. My, my. Then there's quite a bit of depth to it, right? The timing right here is super important. This is practically a map to victory, huh, Neko? Neko? Do you still not get it? What? You need more explanation? Ah, man, okay, fine. Let's slam! That's the quickest way to learn. What? Right now? Yeah, right now. But we actually do know how to play the game. At least a bit. Even if we're not good at it. Okay. Okay, and off you go. You have to try to counter what he's doing. Ah, goddammit, I'm not like that. But he clobbered himself out. Ah, no, 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 no. Ah. I'm really not good in this anymore. I was at least good enough to deal with these guys. Okay. This was good. Okay, he's gone as well. Just two more pins for him. Same goes for us though. No! Ah, oh, goddammit. Okay. No. Oh, goddammit. Not going out this easy. And we actually won in the last second. Yeah! God damn it, this is too much. Wow! You're a fast learner. So I just need to knock the other guy's pins off. All clear now? Wanna slam again? That's enough. Nice! You picked it up pretty good. I kinda sorta get it. Every pin's got its own stats, so try a bunch of stuff out. Keep in mind though, you can only play with the pins you've got on. The ones I'm wearing? So I can't play if I'm not wearing any pins? Nah bro, that's totally cool too. You can borrow special slamming pins to play with. You could play Tin Pin Slammer naked, man. Thanks, but no. Oh, look at the time. See ya, good luck. Okay. Things are really heating up, folks. It's time for our next battle! In the blue corner, crowded with sound, first timer Neko Sakuraba! Bring it! In the red corner, the comeback kid comes back. Slams down Curry like it was a pin, Itaru Yoko Yamada! Hehe, I hand design and build all my pins and mods. It's jammer time. Players on your marks, get slam! And let's see if I can beat him. But I guess I can. I should be able to. If I'm actually using my stuff. No! Oh, god damn it! I'm just wasting my pins here. Where is he? Down there. Hello? I can't even use my pins. What the f. Why can't I use my stuff? Oh, I'm using the wrong. Ah, god damn it. I have two PS3 controllers beside me and I tried to use my stuff. And I used the wrong one.
You win.
Okay, good. He had only this one left. Phew! That was bad. God damn it. Yes! Wow! Your first time playing and you dun-dun-da totally won! Very impressive, Neku. Show those 5th graders who's boss. Thanks for killing my high, man. Too bad about next round, though. Huh? You're facing this top seed, man. Your history. Top seed? That means crazy insane strong. Dumb luck won't get you through the next match. Dumb luck? I mean, sure, I'm not exactly a pro, but... I should work on snapping my strokes. Gotta make sure I... Well, I'll be waiting in the stands, Neku. Do your best, partner. Damn right I will. This is important. The air is electric here in the Slam Hall. Next up, the main event. In the blue corner, Neku Sakuraba. Wants some. In the red corner, the top seed and Slammerite legend. I don't care who he is, I have to win. Shuto Dan! Hmm? Hey man, I'm impressed you got this far. Sorry, but I can't let you win this one. Because I'm gonna win it. I'm up against this kid? Ugh. Well, if this is what it takes, taste the rage of my red Kaiser. Invincible! Yeah, it's over. I lost? You seem pretty tough, bro. I had to get serious. And just like that, the match is over. Shooter does it again. The top seed moves on to the finals. Watch out, Shibuya. When I'm on, I am on. Woo, time for the final match. Better luck next time, bro. There is no next time. Shiki, I'm sorry, I... Oh, what a shame. Not that I'm shocked. You're a tin pin virgin. What could you do? Like, playing against him, we probably would've won. Don't you see what this means? We failed. We screwed up the mission. You sure did, but relax. Relax? How can... Uh-oh, looks like trouble for our champ. What happened? What indeed? Sounds like an upset. Let's check it out. My pin! It won't eject! No, right, Kaiser, no! It looks like a freak malfunction has caused the top seed to slam off. Victory goes to the Dark Horse Slammer Sota Honjo. Oh my, looks like Shooter lost. The timer's gone. Wait, we cleared the mission? The guy who just won is a player too. What? So like, where'd the timer go? Mission accomplished, we did it now. I thought you knew, Neku. It doesn't matter which player clears the mission. So there's no reason for us to get all worked up over it. We're safe. Yeah, we just got away with it. So that's like another day down. Hope tomorrow's this easy too. Wait up, man! I want a rematch! Huh? Where'd he go? You can't just win and disappear, it's not fair. Let the other players take care of the missions. We just need to do what it takes to stay alive. Whatever it takes. And what if nobody clears the mission? If that kid's toy hadn't broken when it did, that would've been the end of us. Well, I'm willing to make some minimal effort. You don't really think that was an accident, do you? What? I borrowed your opponent's pin and swapped in a few of my own. Of course, mine had a few adjustments made. Here, you can have the originals. Unbelievable. You didn't need to win. Should I just had to lose? You're devious. Oh, come on. You wanted to win. Wasn't that the whole reason for participating? Okay, fine. Then why didn't you tell me? Don't you think it's more fun with a little suspense? No. Besides, you might have won anyway. I didn't want to hurt your feelings. You smug little... Is this fun for you? I'm not your toy. If you're done, it's my turn now. For what? I've got an errand to run, and you're coming along. I just said I'm not your... You agreed to this, Neku. After the mission, we do what I want. Fine. Good, then let's head back to the scramble. And we got the Tin Pin Fire and the Tin Pin Custom. And we obtained Tin Pin Slammer again. Which we already were able to play, but whatever. And here's another of that heap junk. And in the next part, we are going back to the scramble. Until then, see ya!